Fine friends, listen here to my pitiful tale. I'm an object of pity and looking quite stale. I gave up my job selling ride patent pills to prospect for gold in these dreary black hills. So don't go away, stay at home if you can. Stay away from that city, they call it Cheyenne. For old Sitting Bull and Chief Wallaby Bill, they'll lift off your hair in them dreary black hills. As I was out riding one morning in May, as I was out riding one morning for a day, I met General Custer and Buffalo Bill. They claim they found gold in them dreary black hills. So don't go away, stay at home if you can. Stay away from that city, they call it Cheyenne. For old Sitting Bull and Chief Wallaby Bill, they'll lift off your hair in them dreary black hills. Well, I got to Cheyenne, but no gold did I find. Thought of the lunch route that I'd left behind. Through rain, hail, and snow, frozen plumb to the gills, they call me the orphan of the dreary black hills. So don't go away, stay at home if you can. Stay away from that city, they call it Cheyenne. For old Sitting Bull and Chief Comanche Dan, they're raising pure hell round the town of Cheyenne. Well, I wish that the feller that started this cell was a captive and crazy horse had him in hell. There's no use in grieving or swearing like pitch, but a man that would stay here's a son of a bitch. So don't go away, stay at home if you can. Stay away from that city, they call it Cheyenne. For old Sitting Bull and Chief Wallaby Bill, they'll lift off your hair in them dreary black hills. The roundhouse at Cheyenne is filled every night with loafers and bombers of most every plight. On their backs is no clothes, in their pockets no bills, and each day they keep starting for the dreary black hills. So don't go away, stay at home if you can. Stay away from that city, they call it Cheyenne. For old Sitting Bull and Chief Wallaby Bill, they'll lift off your hair in them dreary black hills. No, don't go away, stay at home if you can. Stay away from that city, they call it Cheyenne. I'd rather be homely and sick in my bed than a target for some of old Sitting Bull's legs.